I'm just thinking about what I need now. And I'm watching my mistake. I'm thinking about next time, don't mistake this one. And yeah, I just making, I'm so bad, I don't think about that. Just what mistake, and I'm just fixed.
Well, we're getting ready for our first series as the models take on a Cloud9.
And a body slam flash is available for Smithy. I think there's a good chance of first blood here.
Good hook there from Olay. Now Smithy's gonna get taken down. He's ignited, he flashes away, but the damage should be there. Olay needs one more, and it's him that picks up first blood. Smithy's also here though, so the room's kind of red as flame.
Oh, what a
flash
up
with the rappel. He's maybe gonna save him. Contract's played back in. Hooked in by Olay, and that's too much CC. Flame grabs the kill on the hook, lands in onto one of them. They're gonna try and get the pick against Flame. Forced to get out on the lantern, but Jensen TP's up, looking for Flame there. The damage is enough as Jensen finally gets the counter kill. Now with Smithy turned in by Jensen, who is now level 6. There's the bear drop and a rope, and a double kill for LeBlanc.
Now, Immortals looking to set up one of these picks again. We'll see if Sneaky gets too close.
Doesn't have his ulti, forced to flash, does so instantly, but Olay lining up the hook, lands it, predicting the movement as the TP's back
in
from
the
C9. Everyone's coming down, but Cody's already taken down Sneaky. It's Impact riding first in as Pabelta comes down. Jensen gets the kill on Olay, and now Jensen on the fire as Flame ties him up. Impact down here, but he's dismounted as Flame is looking for the dive.
Smoothie
though, he's gonna rejoin the fight. Hooks the wrong way as Flame ducks down to the left.
The C9 pushing forward, it goes.
Going all in for it, looks to try and get the play, but has Jensen already getting a kill. Zaya does fall down, a Sneaky will fall, but Smoothie able to take down Pobelta. Jensen able to slay Cody on the backline, and Flame, he did everything he could there to try and get something done, but he's only the last one left, and now he's dead as Jensen grabs the triple kill and ace, and now a TP in for Impact in celebration.
From that position.
Olay, the sole defender, as Jensen with a max stacks on the Madrias. The ace will happen once again as Olay falls down. Blitzcrank gets the final kill. C9 take down the Nexus and take game one.
I think every single play we made with TPs was really good.
Successful. So, 이번 게임도 TP는 특별히 잘 보고 TP 챔피언 하면 특히 젠슨.
Especially Jensen.
전판 되게 좋았어.
It was really good this game, okay?
전판 나 처음으로 젠슨이 태포 써서 이득 본 것 같아.
I think this is the first time you used TP on stage and got big advantages.
그래가지고
I don't play 1 week because they come before and they play together 3 weeks. So I think we first start Ashes. We won late start first, so I don't play 1 week. I'm just play solo queue. So I'm just watching scream, but I won't scream that timing. So and after I'm try screaming. And I'm so excited. My sound is high and go, 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 go. My sound is high, exciting, yeah, happy.
Well, welcome back to the Battle Theater and game two of Cloud9 vs. Immortals. Communication looking pretty on point in a really cool composition. I'm just playing up and aggressive, but every lane is pushing right now for C9. So, again, a great hook by Smoothie. Great shield though from Olay, might turn it back around.
Oh, you're Smithy.
Did choose for bottom lane. Smoothie puts a flash out, does get exhausted, but Sneaky trying to cut it all out. They just want Smoothie to be safe, but I don't think he can get out of this one. Plays back onto Cody, but first blood's going over. There's Tristana, gonna grab it. Flame's gonna try and punch him for it. Smithy, body slam flash ready, does land the first part. There's the barrel back in, and Impact now fighting Flame and Olay, who's gonna rotate up also. Binding is gonna miss, but Impact now gonna get jumped on after burning the flash. Flame holds on to the cooldown
to
Contract.
Low.
Looks down for Olay, but yeah, it's just not enough, and Contract might even turn it back around. A little too much of a Contract solo. Does get the ulti down, but almost going right for Cena.
Yeah, almost there.
Oh, Jensen going crazy! Flashes in, takes down Smithy. And there's the aggression we're looking for. Pobelta, though, gonna get the trade back in on
Cody's
the Cody's
son is here, he's very strong, he's going forward.
Shockwave hits one, it's Smoothie, does get the card shield, but there's a rampage for Cody as he blows up the support. Yeah. Any mid laner can pick Lucian mid and have a good
Olay
lane.
Too far forward.
But winning with it can be tricky. Olay, though, is gonna be the first one down. Jensen going nuts.
Yeah, I'm not sure if he kind of got corralled in there. It looked like he was trying to get some deep vision, but now Pobelta in trouble.
Oh, flash body slam. Cody's still going to try and over the assassination. Jensen gets a kill, but does go down, slaying Pobelta in the process. The shutdown lands, but Smithy gets destroyed as Cloud9 just take him down. Flame, though, is TP'd in, gets the kill back on a Sneaky. Now the carries are all dead. Cody is going to try and get the reset. There's the double for Flame. Another one goes down, and Impact finally falls. A triple for Flame and the ace for Immortals.
Big vision on the other side and maybe looking for a fight here. Nice rumble also.
C9 can't see them. Smoothie gets strung, but he's not dead just yet. Cody, though, whips into action as Flame's going to look to solo out. Sneaky Cody flashes out looking for Sneaky as Jensen is going to take down Cody. Huge mistake from Cody's son, but Flame might be able to salvage fight. Immortals still strong, as Povelta does take down Impact. But Flame is going to commit the TP down. The Nexus turret's going to fall. And still 5v4 for 40 seconds. Flame leaps into actions, finds Contracts, looks to solo him out as Cody leaps in onto Impact, who popped into the stasis for Impact. Now fighting for his life on the front lines. Not going to live through that as Cody leaps forward in. Fountain is going to be the next objective as Cody is just free hitting everyone. Sneaky almost evaporates in a few shots, but the Nexus is exposed and Immortals are going to tie up the series.
I think we only pretty good. First game and second game. First game get win, but second game we only pretty good. We get tower post tower, and we losing kill, but we got the winning so small. So we object control pretty good, and we make it not bad early. And I think problem is later. We meet team fight, my equalizer down for Morgana, and we keep fighting. So we lose and Tristana carry and we game lose. So I think first game, second game is not bad, but last game is so bad, I think.
Work towards that, Varus.
Well, we've gone the distance here in this one. Game 3 just about to start between Immortals and Cloud9. Okay.
They have no lantern yet?
It's on our side.
Level 3.
Yeah. I can...
I have no exhaust.
They have no lantern.
I have to go through. No lantern.
At least behind you.
Ivy.
I don't have heal.
Running away. Can we kill this guy? Rush.
I'm hitting Elise.
Yeah. I'm dead. Hit Elise.
It's all you, Sneaky. All you. Nice, good job.
Control now.
They're pushing mid deep.
Can we F out of Talia while we're split?
We can stop them.
Yeah, we can stop them.
I'm fine.
Elise, I'm coming. I'm warning. Elise first. Dash.
We're up back.
I'm out.
Dive, Kai.
No flash, on Clyde.
I can't.
Wicked, come. Kill the Blastcon.
I have shield for you, Juan.
Kill Clyde, nice.
Okay, nice.
I'm coming, close.
I'm close.
Dragon.
There you go.
We can win. Yeah?
I'm coming.
I'm walking. Clyde first.
I tank.
Hey, you coming? Sneaky coming?
Oh, shit.
Hey, eating. Yeah, Back. No, wait, please flash.
I need help.
Oh, it's over. Holy shit.
Rest in pepperonis.
Immortals finish their weekend with a sweep. They've toppled TSM, they'll topple Cloud9, and they'll finish straight on top of the mountain today.
I think I'm not focused second game in. Last game, I'm making so many mistakes, and my team. We Shackle is bad too, and we don't know how doing now. We don't talking about that, so I think we play just bad.
I think his laning phase is a little rough because he kept getting pressured by Clyde, and Shen's not very good at laning, and his damage dips a little bit. So I feel like they really had to make sure that his TP plays were a lot better, but they couldn't capitalize on that. So I think that's why they pulled ahead in the end of game 3.
He played okay, but I've seen him play better in previous splits and other games. But overall, I think he played pretty well.
I think my performance so bad this first week, second week. I think now it's better so much, and after maybe more and more better. And I'm trying hard to fix my mistake. And we talking about team what need and team mistake fix too. Now performance we not good, I think. But if waiting time, I think later. Guys can see we good play and performance too.